In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix missing icons from your start menu on Windows 11. This should be a very simple process. Let's get started. First, you want to right-click on your taskbar. Then, select Task Manager from the menu that appears. When Task Manager opens, look for the Apps section. Expand it if you need to. Now, find Windows Explorer in the list. If you see it, right-click on it and choose Restart. After you restart Windows Explorer, check your Start menu. Many times, this simple step will fix the problem and your icons will reappear. If your icons are still missing, there is another thing you can try. Click on the Start button to open the Start menu. Then click on All Apps to expand the list of all programs installed on your computer. Find the app that you want to add back to your Start menu. Right-click on the app. Select Pin to start. This will add the app to the pinned section of your Start menu. If you do not see it right away, remember that there are only a certain number of spots available in the pinned section. If you want to make room for more apps, you can unpin an existing app. To do this, right-click on any app in the pinned section and choose Unpin from Start. Now you will see that a space opens up. You can also organize your pinned apps by clicking and dragging them to a different place. For example, if you want to move an app higher up the list, just click on it and drag it to the new spot. This way, you can keep your Start menu organized the way you like it. And that is basically it. A very simple process. As always, thanks for watching.